All right. So I think I know how I want to spec. It's damn fast, bro. It's fucking crazy, man.
Hey, bro.
Hey, Vaughn. Know anything about these little COV statues?
Ugh. Children of the Vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place.
Man, dude, these guys need to respawn, man. What the hell? Oh, pick up cactus fruit. Oh, okay.
Yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. If we're gonna pull this off, we're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from a Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me, too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro! Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyrene Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
Heads, I win! Tails are butt handles! Rawr!
I am brilliant!
Where you at right now? Cartoon. Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Bro, you should really invest in phase graphs. That shit is insane, man. At least put one point. At least open up that action skill and try it out.
Oh my God!
I'll give it a shot. Dude, bro, the phase graph, it kind of does the same, man. Like, depending on how you open up the tree, bro, when you lock somebody up in the air, it pick up multiple enemies and damage them at the same time. Plus, you can shoot at them. I don't know, man. It just opened up a bunch of different possibilities, especially when you try to kill flying enemies, man. Like, don't.
Give up, you pissy.
Yeah, I could use the practice. Might need to do something special to get it open. If you find something to complete that electrical connection on the ground, that might do the trick.
You gotta use a pistol that has electricity elemental. Yeah, you gotta use a gun that has electricity elemental and shoot at that puddle. I hijacked a new vehicle.
Then hit the switch on that generator. That should open the door.
Nice. I'm gonna take this vehicle back. Oh, nice. I'm gonna take this vehicle back. How do I set a waypoint? Oh, it was right around the corner. Bullshit. Oh, here we go. I was about to say.
Hot damn! Look at that! That's called a red chest in bandit speak. Probably because of blood or something. Bandits are happier about blood than a tick on a skag's ass. Anyways, you're always more likely to find good stuff in them red chests. They're usually hidden pretty good, though, so you'll have to really search them out. But it's worth it. Thanks for taking care of that dump truck situation.
Bro, it's crazy how you can customize your vehicles now. Man, finally these scavs respond. Where the hell is this fruit? What the fuck? Bro, there's so many possibilities with these action skills, man.
electricity. There's gotta be a way to shut it off. Oh, a spark might look nice. I'll rinse it off later.
Pick up cactus fruit. You don't have a shift account.
Maybe you can get up high and slam down on it.
What are you doing? Which mission? Oh, those satellites, bro. That final satellite dish, you have to get an angle. You have to get an angle on one of those satellites, man. That's what I was having trouble with. I'm like, how the fuck do I get that last satellite?
Get real high and jump crouch to tap into your inner strength.
Oh, you mean that, oh, you gotta break that little platform. Yeah, you gotta jump off that little hill. Okay, is this gonna reset these guys? I'm level 8 right now, about to hit 9.
You are nearing a historical marker of Typhon de Leon, the first of all.
Oh, there it is.
Sadly, he disappeared decades
that
ago
took a
while
while seeking
to the Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire any information Typhon de Leon left behind.
Yo, that's fucking crazy.
Chum, how does the day find you?
I'm keeping an eye on you. No sudden movements.
Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head.
Right. Well, I'm gonna need that hat.
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold. P.S. Keep destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices. Horrible calming voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake!
Be on in 2 minutes.
Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much.
You're gonna pull an all-nighter?
They conned the bandits of Pandora with promises of death cars and meat storms.
Yeah, you probably might. Yeah, you definitely gonna pass my level.
I mean, even my clan fell for it.
Alright, man, I'll be
back. Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs. So imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18 bare bins. Killed by a poser.
You can make it through! I believe in you! echo transponder. Who knows what kind of nefarious broadcasts they might be sending with that thing. Climb up there and destroy it.
I'm not afraid to fly.
Day will be here before you know it. Thought about what you're gonna get me? The children of the vault have made Pandora even worse! I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this thing. Now when people tell me to go fork myself, I can say I already did. And now I've got shade wherever I go. Shiny cap for a shiny clap. Hot damn, I look fancy.
Thank you. don't know what's in them, but you know you want them. Right, you're gonna need a special gun to harvest those succulents. I call it the big suck. Well, because it harvests succulents. Whatever, I'm a chef, not a namer of things. I used to be culinary royalty. Then one of my rivals spread a rumor that my skag dogs were full of dead skin and toenails. And yeah, while it's technically true, you never reveal a chef's secret recipe under the penalty of death. Anyway, my culinary empire crumbled, and I changed my name. For now.
That's what did you in?
You're out of book club!
sorry!
I'm down for a brawl.
Hey,
More training.
Judge me. If serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong, I don't want to be right.